Hello everyone, this is technology consultant channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll teach you how to fix. Unfortunately, Google could not verify this account belongs to you. Why this error occurs when you try to log in from an unknown device or you change your location from one city to another city. At that moment, when you try to log into your Google account, you will face such kind of issue. In this video, we'll teach you how to fix this issue. For this one, you have to open new tab and you have to open this Google account recovery form. The form link is given in the video description. You have to click on the title of this video and then you will see the description of this video. There you will find this form link. And now we'll teach you how to fill out this form. So here you will see the first, do you sign into your Google account with an email address that ends with @gmail.com? You have to select yes. Now you have to provide the same email address where you are facing the sign-in issue. You have to write down the email here in the first box. You have to write down your another working email so Google team can contact you on that email. You have to write another email address here in the second box. So here you will see the written, make sure you can get emails at the email address you provided. Now in the third column, you have to provide the information why you are facing this issue. Either you have changed your device or you have changed your location. You have to write down that particular reason here. And then you have to click on submit tab. So here you can see we have submitted the form. Thanks for contacting our Google account team. We'll review your report. After submitting the form, Google team will review your form and they will reply within 48 hours. So you have to wait for it.
A few moments later.
So now 48 hours passed. Now we'll try to log into our account. So here you can see we have successfully logged in to our account again. So here you can see this is the same account on which we were facing issue while sign in. Right now you can see we are successfully logged into our account. So in the same way, you can also fix unfortunately Google could not verify this account belongs to you issue. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.